Here at Vine Street and Lindsay Street, the Toast Cafe seems to have caught fire. Just arrived here at a random time around 7:30. They were already here. And that's all I know.